Sorry, y'all, my streaming internet thing went out, so I couldn't stream anymore. But we're gonna shoot a little video for it, see how far we get, and then, you know, we'll upload it. So, well, let's get right into it, I guess.
Discovered xenotype technology that produces other devices. Evidence of rudimentary xenotype language discovered. Currently lacking resources to decipher the xenoglyph. Discovered a fragment of the xenotype language. Detecting a strange energy reading. Setting a marker on my map.
Thank you.
encountered a small life form. Seems docile. It has parasitically attached to my arm. Does not appear hostile. Somehow, it's strengthening and weakening my suit. That can't be here.
I think I am reliving my memories in that house, but not fully. They're corroded. Some parts are missing, others seem manufactured. But I can remember the torment, feeling like I was losing my mind. Here. No safe space. And the astronaut keeps following me.
Thank you.
my house key. How could this be here? Exactly as I left it. But impossible. I logged my first missions in this binder. But this is stored in the mothership's archives. Never be open. Hello? Who is up there? Markings. Where did this go? Am I supposed to remember this?
So she's being followed by an astronaut ghost or something. I don't know what it is. Or they are. Whatever. Here she is, but that was nuts. Let's keep going. How far we can take it.
Oh, appears to be another teleportation device, but more complex in construction.
Discovered a broken automaton, clutching a potential tool. Appears safe to repurpose. Oh. Xenotype blade weapon. Adding to equipment for immediate use. Strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow. And the energy signature is gone. Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device.
Ooh, we beat our first boss on our first try. Everything's been going smooth so far. But yeah, I'm gonna stop it right here, y'all. I think this is the best spot to just call it, take the portal. Oh wait, let's see what we get here. Deposit into magic device to permanently unlock this item design for future cycles. Oh yeah. Unlock device permanently unlocked, I save to approach. Potentially it's beneficial. We're gonna do it. Xenotech device that can make new items available. Oh, nice, and then we can deposit this. Yeah. Grants 20 plus percentage staggered power for each attached parasite. Hell yeah. Anyway. Yeah, like I was saying, this is the perfect time to stop it right here. Stop it right, what is this? Oh no, one more. Hopefully it detaches the one for healing. But I guess there's no more way to find out. But yeah. Nice, it did. Because that one was dope, but it wasn't worth not being able to heal. Alright, y'all, we're going to go ahead and stop it here. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff. Hit the notification bell, that way you know the videos are up. And, we're gonna be streaming this later on, so get ready for that. But alright, y'all. Until next time. Peace.